Peter Griffin's top 5 best ancestors. At number 5, we have Juarez Griffin, who was very small and fought a lot of chickens. At our number 4 spot, we have Ponce de Leon Griffin, who was an explorer who found the Fountain of Youth. And at number 3, we have King Griffin, who was the King of Denmark. In second place, we have Moses Griffin.
Commandment number 1, shut the hell up.
And at our number 1 spot, we have Peter, who was responsible for inventing the wheel.